So this is another station and it's called Ginza Line. So we just have to wait for another train. And as you can see, it's very secured and safe. So this Don Quixote has 6 floors. So right now we're on the second floor.
Yes, we have one matcha milk.
Thank you. Each time person leaves the fitting room, they clean it each and every time. See, they're very, very clean here in Japan. Thank you. Hi, say hi.
Hi.
Thank you. This is how they do it here. Yeah, I need to remove my shoes. Okay, I need to remove my shoes. That's how they want it. And they're very clean. I like it. It's very clean. They have grilled scallops. Again, it's only for $10. Grilled oyster around 500 yen. It's like around $5. It's not expensive. Grilled squid and grilled scallops are almost done.
Japanese is also known for their mochi. So we're trying. So they have the roasted green tea mochi, yuzu cinnamon. Oh, so this like is a combination of all them. Okay, so I want to try this one. What do you want, Sawako? What is this?
Potato.
Oh, that's a potato. Okay. So we want to try this one.
Fish fry,
eh? Yeah, that's my favorite. It's like salinas in the Philippines.
Thank you.
Here it's like Japanese souvenirs. Oh, it's like these are all chopsticks. As you can see, this is a market. But it's very clean.
Hi.